And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say.
I've known Felix Sabatas my whole life, so it's not surprising that tonight he's being honored for all of the good work that he does for people that really need his help. He has a huge heart, a huge outreach to his community and to people and places and things that matter to him. And I just, as his one of his good friends, congratulations, Felix.
We are here tonight to honor Felix Sabatas for all of his help and support with Allegra Foundation, a champion for children with disabilities, and share our wonderful tribute to Mr. Felix Sabatas.
Back to the star, running in circles, coming in tails, heads on a side.
Said it was easy.
Tonight you're gonna see 10 children with disabilities paired with 10 teaching assistants. That is just a small part of Allegro, and we wanted to share what we do for children with disabilities in the community. Felix, you have been an important part of that. We have 22 programs in Charlotte, in the public schools, at Navant Health, and several outreach sites. Allegro uses movement instruction combined with educational and medical expertise to teach children in a new way. Allegro does not discriminate against any type of disability. Allegro is open to all children living with disabilities. Allegro currently serves 700 children. Thank you, Mr. Sabatis, for all of your help for over a decade you've shared with your family, your friends, and your business associates. Felix, for the last decade, you and Mercedes-Benz of South Charlotte has been like a family to Allegro. You've been open, you've been caring, you've been giving and non-judgmental. You've accepted our children living with disabilities. On behalf of the Allegro Board of Directors, the Friends of Allegro, the Allegro staff, we want to give you a very special thank you. The families and the children living with disabilities that you have touched has changed lives like you can't imagine. Thank you, Felix.